with no one to turn to? Turning to alcohol and drugs to numb your pain? Just to feel like it was all make-believe? Blaming God for all the pain and suffering you've gone through? The story that you're about to see is about a man who has gone through a pretty rough time in his life. He lost his daughter, the one true person, the only thing he loved more than life itself. He lost his job, lost interest in church, and slowly lost his hope and faith in God. Struggling with the demons of this world, he is trying to win his soul over. But watch and see as the Spirit of God enters him and takes control of his life and restores his faith.
Thank you.
is the end.